suction hold. To do the tongue suction hold, first make sure that the entire top surface of your tongue is in contact with the roof of your mouth. That means the front, middle, back, and sides of the top of your tongue should all be touching the roof of your mouth. Once the whole top surface of your tongue is touching the roof of your mouth, suction it there and see how long you can keep it in place. You should start by trying to keep your tongue suctioned there for 60 seconds, and it should not move off the correct spot for the entire time. Once you've managed to keep it suctioned there for 60 seconds, try and improve your time. Check in the mirror that your lips and cheeks are relaxed, and challenge yourself to see how long you can hold your tongue in the suction hold position. If you use a timer, you can time how long you're holding the position and track how well you're going. Suction stretch. There's also a slight variation of the tongue suction hold. Start by suctioning the tongue to the roof of the mouth like you do in the tongue suction hold activity. Then slowly open your mouth as wide as possible while keeping your tongue suctioned to the roof of your mouth. You should feel it stretch under your tongue, so this activity is good for helping relax your tongue muscles.